As she laid eyes on the grand piano, something stirred within her, a blend of nostalgia and longing. And it was here, in this forgotten theater, that Emily's journey of rediscovery began.